Second that, anyone who has no doubt, have no doubt, say the job, please, and has been in years. He has been called to the from the very beginning. When he was 6 months old, the doctor told his parents he had a very hard time. And then he taught him a sign. By the time he used to live, that there was a sign, you know, saying. But in the time, he went with all the medals he could find, especially the medal of St. John's Rose, placing upon him and pray that he would live. And as soon as he told me, that was the first time that God was calling John to be raised. At the age of 13, he went to his dad and said, "Dad, I want to go to the seminary." Then he was in the morning, or 95 away from the seminary. And his dad said, "That's a great idea." He said, "Well, let me wait until I have a high school. You'll be more mature." He said, "You look back in the high school. Just wait." And Charlie was a Christian. He wouldn't talk to my brother for a couple of days. And then his mom realized that he said, "No, what's wrong with you?" He didn't say that. So mom went to his dad and said, "No, what's wrong with Tommy?" He said, "He wants to go to the seminary, but I think he's too young. He should wait until I get back to him." His mom said, "I don't know. God is calling him. He's working." And he became a priest. A good priest. Dedicated priest. Priest serving the people and serving God. And I was struggling with God. Okay, God will be mine. There have been a set of requests to all of us. And we admire for having reached this important day of your life. And we pray that you, that God will bless you with many more years. You have been faithful to the Lord. You have been deeply aware of the mission as a priest. To conclude, I want to say that I'm so glad to be here today to celebrate this important day of John. Not the priests. Appreciate the priests. Trying to make an end. And nowadays, it's not difficult. It's not like it's better than anyone. And we need your support, your understanding, your love, your fear. None of us come before you and say, "We are perfect and whole." Every man has said, "What is it?" He said, "I confess to Almighty God and to you."
Father, forgive our mother, thank you for being here with us today.
Given